And this battle royal is underway. Eliminations occur until there is only one superstar remaining.
Michael, you need to have eyes in the back of your head during a match like this. And it probably won't hurt to have them on the sides, too. For now, how long this will last?
As long as it needs to, Saxton.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Neckbreaker! Looking worse for wear in the corner now. This could be it. Elimination time. Side Russian leg sweep.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Vicious right forearm. Backs.
Oh, what a slam.
What power. What dominance.
Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
Nice rush from the leg sweep, and the octopus stretch is applied.
This will win the match, but
he's in deep, deep trouble here. Well, maybe not. Able to slip out of things in a couple of them. Hands right to the mat. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around.
Oh, sit-out slam, big forearm. Set him up, Russian leg sweep. And no two ways about it, that move was just dirty. Gets him with the counter, jawbreaker interrupts the attack. Boom!
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
To the heart.
Oh, what a bump to the face! Jaw! Stop!
And a stop to the gun, too.
Setting it up. Clothesline! Uh-oh. Shot to the face gets him out of that spot. Fighting back by the counter.
This is right for him.
Absolutely planted.
Ooh, nasty kick.
Just carrying the opposition into where they want. And the corner he goes. It's a perfectly placed target.
Ooh, man.
Wonderful back kick. Big knee to the midsection. He switches it back around.
Cinches up the arm and a vicious kick to the jaw.
Quickly slips behind into the tournament. Jarring European uppercut.
Well, that didn't go as Johnny designed.
Boom, brutal ball. Dodges out of the way. Up the electric chair, down for the drop. Sends that down with a well-placed kick.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Dishing out a suplex.
Take down. Light plus slam. Boom! Oh!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Big knee to the midsection.
Got the 4 Nelson.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. Uh-oh.
Oh, to the back of the neck. What a lariat. Rip cord. Oh, my goodness. Nasty line.
From behind.
German suplex.
Quick strike to the lower body.
might be nothing left in Johnny.
Big knee to the midsection. Oh, God. Knee meets face.
He moves just in time.
Oh, the clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Could be the end here. Mounted palm strikes.
Look out.
What a DDT. He gets back into the ring.
Dropkick hits the mark.
And Mysterio somehow finding the drive to stay on the attack there.
Count on Rey Mysterio to still have energy this far into the match. Should have to handle.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Hit him hard now.
Bam! Well, count along if you will. The 10 beats of the bottom.
Shot after shot after shot.
Let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.